Let's go to North Jersey, which is where we are, by the way, and see how this plays out. It will be a rough night for this guy, Dwight Howard. We'll get to his numbers in a minute. But here's Jameer Nelson driving, then kicking to Hedo Turkoglu, who had 24 on the night, helping Orlando get its offense going early. And a little bit later in the first, it's Richard Jefferson driving, finding the previous night's hero, Cliff Robinson.
Uncle Cliffy.
He moved to the 33rd place on the all-time scoring list. Nets breaking Marcus Williams, the rookie.
Great.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, great dribble drive, hesitation, kept his dribble alive. Youngsters out there watching, keep your dribble alive, leaves your options open for you.
Magic led by two after one. This is now in the second. That's Pat Garrity knocking down a three.
Looks like
Orlando now leads by six.
Looks like he got fouled, too, a little bit on that. If you want to get picky, he got touched on the shot.
So instead of the three, maybe it should have been four for him. There's Vince Carter scoring inside.
Yeah, it was a great move by Vince, you know, using his strength. I want to see him go to the basket more often. Great post-up right here. Is that Trevor Ariza? Who's that?
That was Tony Battee scoring.
Excuse me, Tony Battee, absolutely. It was a great post-up right there.
Help the Magic lead by 10 of the half.
Yeah, and a pick and roll right there. Take advantage of it there. It's Jameer Nelson again taking the shot. Coming off of the pick and roll, really exploiting the defensive lack thereof anyway.
So Orlando takes the lead and puts Vince Carter and company in comeback mode. How's that for a comeback?
Poor shot. I bet you can't do that again.
All right, third quarter continues. Saw Kidd the no-look feed there, the oop to Jefferson. The Nets take a one-point
lead.
He said, those are my boys. Nets opening it up. Kidd to House, knocks down the long shot. New Jersey builds it to a seven-point lead, and the Nets able to pull away Vince Carter with the drive. What do you think he's going to do?
Oh, you know what he's going to do. He's going to make a highlight reel like he made ours right there. Reverse jam from VC.
No smile for Dwight Howard. He saw the Nets rip off an 18-3 run in the latter stages of the fourth quarter. And the reason Howard wasn't smiling is because he was 0-for-6 shooting. How many points he had? 1 point. Dwight Howard, a season-low 1 point in this game as the Nets win it 101-86. A solid night for Vince Carter. He had 27 points. And they had balanced scoring, 17 from Eddie House, who spoke with Jim Sponarco following New Jersey's win.
Eddie, you start tonight 0-for-6. What goes through your mind in the third quarter, especially to get this team off the edge in terms of coming out and shooting the ball hotly?
I was getting open looks. It wasn't like I was forcing anything. My misses weren't ugly. They felt like they were going to go down. Everyone I took felt like they were going in. They were hitting the back rim. So, you don't know if you're going to make the next one unless you take it. So they were all good rhythm shots. So, they kept coming. They were in the zone, so they were giving us a lot of open looks. So eventually, they're going to start going down. Same thing with Jason, with everybody else on the team. We had a lot of good looks, and we're missing them early on, but that second half, we started knocking them down.